emergency. Transgressions and bruised by our iniquities. Chastisement of our peace was put upon him, and with his stripes we are healed. I'm convinced, God, that you're concerned about our total welfare. Jesus, your Son, atoned for our soul's salvation through his precious blood. It is meant to be smitten, broken tissues for our physical healing. So now, God, touch this, our sister. Touch this, our sister. Touch this, our sister. Nothing is too hard for you. 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 Satan, God, rebuke you. Loose God's servant. Loose God's servant. In the name of Jesus. Make a hole. Make a hole. Make a hole. Touch us all now, Father. While we stand in thy presence, touch us all, Lord. You know our needs better than we can ask. Yet you said, ask, shall we live. Individual circumstance. Touch us, Lord. Minister to our hearts. God, we don't want to ever forget to thank you. You're so good to us. We thank you, Lord. Thank you for your mercy. Thank you for your love. Thank you for salvation. Gift of thy Holy Spirit. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, dear God, for these few days that we've joined together. Statewide fellowshipping and listening to what thy Spirit has said to us through your servants, male and female. Through the preached word, through the testimony, through the taught word, and through the songs of praise. God, I thank you. Thank you for being in this place. Hallelujah. 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 Bless us now and honey us for this task. Let no flesh glory your sanctuary. Let us not go beyond your bidding, but anoint us, God, to say what you have to say this time. Touch our minds, give us to be quick understanding. Responsive to what you say to us in Jesus' name. To your glory and honor, to thy glory, God, to thy glory. The glorification of thee, edification of your people, the horrification of the devil, we say yes to thee. Yes, Lord. 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 Pray, God, men and women everywhere, pray a special blessing upon this community. Tacoma, dear God, that has been in the national spotlight, not because of good that we're doing here. Somehow that wasn't discovered and highlighted. But the wrong, dear God, has made national front pages. We pray you look on us now. Every one of those boys out there that's members of gangs or somebody's sons. A lot of them, Lloyd, are from our ranks. A lot of those little girls out there, dear Lloyd, that are victimized by drug addiction and are being exploited on the street. Many of them come from us. God, turn them around. 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 In the name of Jesus. You are able, Lord. Our hearts rejoice in the God of our salvation, yet we cannot ignore these things. You said to us, if we bring them up, fear and admonition of you. When they're old, they wouldn't forget. So we believe your word. Grant us now, God, that thy word might come alive to us today in whatever way you want to present it, in Jesus' name. Thank God. Touch me, Lord Jesus. Oh, touch. Touch me.
Touch me, Lord Jesus.
Mother Young, who I feel that God raised up for such a time as this. I'm going to need you to do a little applauding. I'm going to certainly need you to do that. We're not the biggest religious group in town, but I tell you something, they told me that they put out 4,000 chairs, and just about all of them are full. And to the ladies of Mother's staff and cabinet, and all of you fine people, and to my wife, Lois Inez Westbrook, amen. To the fine choir, let's give them a round of applause. To the ushers, it's been so beautiful. All of these fine people that has contributed